Hey everyone, it's Ivan here. Just wanted to make a quick guide to show you how you can add your own ClickBank trust badge onto your ClickFunnels website. So the reason why you would want to do that is because it just makes you look more credible, I think. So here's what it's going to look like, and when people click on it, it's going to take them to a website which gives more information about ClickBank. So just a nice little thing to have if you want. So first thing you want to do is log into your ClickBank account. So I've taken the liberty of actually logging in for you guys already so we can save time. So you log in, you click on settings, which is to the right of dashboard, just right there. Next thing you want to do is click on my site to the right of my account. And then you want to look at the middle here. It's going to say ClickBank Trust Badge Injection Code. So click on configure settings. And here's the different places where this badge can be placed on your ClickFunnels website. So centered header, which is just at the top, left, top right, pretty straightforward for people who speak English in this case. And here's the different colors. So I'm pretty sure that's 8. I hope my math is still right. Yeah, that's 8. So you can select what you want and where you want to put it. So suppose you want a bottom left and you want black, you can click that and save changes. Now, the reason why I'm not going to click save changes is because it may take up to 15 minutes for it to be reflected and the changes to be saved. I want immediate changes, right? So I'll show you a way you can do that. So I'm going to click cancel. And let's start off with the first step. So here, my default is top right and light blue. Okay. So what I'm going to first do is I will copy this. So I'll say Control C. Going to go to this. So here's my ClickFunnels page. You know, I haven't worked on it. It's just a random page that was given to me when I first started. So I'll click edit page. And then I'm going to go to the top here. There's a settings and click on tracking codes. And then at the top, at the header option, I'll click Control V for paste. All right, I'm going to paste it there. So boom, I pasted the code there. So let's see what happens. I'm going to click save. I'm going to click preview. Boom, look at that. Beauty. All right. And here's what happens when you click on it. Click on it, boom, right? So it gives you some more information. ClickBank, 19 years in business, great, right? Gives you all this information. I think definitely makes you look more credible, all right? But suppose you don't like the color, suppose you don't like the placement, or suppose, this is probably something that's gonna affect everyone. You don't like the fact that it disappears from view when you scroll down. So if you have a place at the top and you scroll down, gone, right? Kind of beats the point of us doing this in the first place. So suppose you want to change any of those three things, here's how you do it. So I'll send you a link to this particular web page, maybe pretty useful for you. And then when you open it, go to the middle of it. It's right about here. So here's the part that you really should look at. So it tells you the different values for the so-called parameter, and I'm no expert on this code stuff, all right? So I have no idea what the heck this code means at all. But what I do understand is that the thing that makes the color and the placement different is this part here that says position and theme. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna copy this part here all the way up to, and it doesn't let me copy just the black bar, so I'll just have to cut that off later on. I'm gonna copy paste that again, shut that off, and now I'm going to go here and I'm going to paste this exactly to the right of my account username. All right, so very important, paste it to the right. Now, because there were other things that I copied because I didn't have any other choice, I'm going to just delete them. So that thing wasn't there because I don't want anything except the part where it says and position. Okay, so you don't want this, you want it to say and position bottom left and the theme black. Okay, so you don't want this little thing there. Okay, so that one was already there, so you won't have to. Okay, so everything else looks fine here. Okay, so now you just fill in the blank. So you fill in the position you want it to be in and you fill in the color. Okay, so for example, suppose you want it to be at the bottom left, which is my favorite spot. That's what I would recommend, because as you scroll down the page, that little ClickBank trust badge still stays there. Okay, so actually it says bottom left here, but suppose it said bottom right. Okay, so then what you would do, you would just click here, delete it, delete the whole thing, whatever, click bottom. bottom left, okay? So now this little ClickBank budget is going to appear in your bottom left, but suppose you want to change the color. So here's the 8 options, okay? Don't try making another color, okay? It's not going to work. I tried it. It will only go to your default color, okay? So pick a color. Suppose you guys want, you know, let's do something flashy. Let's do light green, okay? So you're going to delete that black and you're going to click light green. So let's see what happens. So I'm going to click save. Let's click preview. Boom, look at that. Gorgeous, all right? So you click on it. Again, it's going to work. It's going to take you to that link. Click. Lovely. All right, and as you scroll down, notice, look at that. It still stays there, right? So I think that's pretty useful to have. So my favorite spot is bottom left or bottom right. Okay, so that's about it. Thanks for watching. I will leave all the links below in the description. If you guys have any questions at all, ask away. Don't be shy. Comments, questions, concerns, you know, hate sentences, you know, anything. I'm open to anything, all right? So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.